Ah, you surprised me. I'm glad to see you. I would have hoped they would have sent more than just one guy, though. I've been studying one of the specimens we brought back to see if there's something physiological that would be a weakness, a way to stop them. I found nothing so far. Haven't had enough time. I'm gonna stay here and keep looking. It's the only thing I can do. There are combat supplies in the storage cabinet in the next room. The code is 624. I hope you can use it. I'm gonna stay here and keep working. I'll upload my findings into the database.
Delta Complex Stasis Chambers. This facility was constructed to house and study the extra-dimensional beings, which were recovered during some of the first teleporter tests originating from Delta Level 3. While little is known about their native environment, the specimens appear to be carbon-based lifeforms with extremely high heat tolerances. The epidermal tissue is extremely resilient to abrasion or incision, which is complicated internal studies. Observational studies have shown incredible strength and agility, as well as the ability for some specimens to manifest and control cohesive plasma masses. The method by which these plasma masses are created is unique.
Ah!
you see before you is a relic codenamed reveal a culturally advanced society whose technology can only be described as distant. Efforts to further examine U1 have been futile. Mass spectrometer and radiation scanning methods have failed to provide reliable.
I have the soul cube in hell, and you will never find it.